Here's a low hour Husqvarna snowblower, ST224. I estimate it has probably 25 hours on it. And this thing cannot go through a season without a breakdown. It has been a piece of crap since new. I have completely rebuilt this top control panel. And now, today, trying to snowblow, 2 feet of snow out there. This reoccurring problem of this spring breaking. This thing has been a piece of crap. Don't buy one.